lacks 6 minutes to the new year, if anyone's interested. Come on, Johnny.
Have Nick and Susan gone?
I don't know. They weren't in my room.
Perhaps they're downstairs.
Perhaps. Anyone care for a few cold cuts before the fun starts?
Come.
Linda, this is plain stubbornness and you know it.
Listen, Julia. No, that gets you nowhere, does it?
Are you coming?
I think I'll wait a moment with Linda, if you don't mind.
But I do mind. You come, please?
In a moment, Julia.
You'd better run on down now, don't you think?
Not right away.
I'm afraid I won't know how to entertain you. I've done all my stuff.
I don't need entertaining.
You wouldn't care to step into a waltz as the old year dies, would you, Mr. Case?
Yes, I would. I'd love it. There's a conspiracy against you and me, child.
What's that?
Vested interests.
I know.
They won't let you have any fun, and they won't give me time to think.
I suppose, like the great fathead you are, you told Father all your little hopes and dreams.
Hmm?
Pretty disappointing.
Bad enough.
Poor boy.
Hey, what about your own evening?
Not so hard, either.
Poor girl. Of course, they may be right.
Don't you believe it?
I don't know. They seem so awfully sure.
It's still your ride, isn't it? You know where you want to go, don't you?
I thought I did.
So did I. Pathetic, wasn't it? All my fuss and fury over anything as unimportant as this party.
Maybe it is important.
Well, if it is, I'm not. And I guess that's the answer.
Linda, you're so sweet.
Thanks. That's enough. It was grand. Listen.
It's it, all right.
Happy New Year, Johnny.
Happy New Year, Linda.
You can count on Sister Linda, Johnny. Run on down now. They'll be waiting.
Linda.
What?
Your father, I've been put in a position.
Johnny. Do you love Julia?
Of course I do.
Well, if ever she needed you, she needs you now. You're all that's left. Go on, Johnny.
Thank you.